You may have heard of the word CRISPR, but what does it actually mean? You may associate it with other terms like editing, DNA, and gene therapy. Well, CRISPR stands for Clustered Regularly Interspaced Short Palindromic Repeats, and it is a tool to edit DNA. In nature, it is found along with the Cas9 protein in bacteria. Let's see how they work. If a bacteriophage attacks the bacteria, it inserts its genetic material. The Cas9 protein saves it as a DNA snippet into the CRISPR sequence. Then, if the virus ever attacks again, the Cas9 protein recognizes it, cuts it up, and saves the bacteria. But how do we use this for our purposes? Well, let's take a look at the CRISPR tomato. No, not this one, the one that's being distributed in Japan and has an increased GABA protein production. Let's see how scientists made this. So, first scientists took the DNA of a normal tomato and isolated the gene responsible for the production of GABA protein. GABA stands for gamma-aminobutyric acid. Then they sent in CRISPR to cut it up. They also left back blueprints to repair the broken DNA sequence so that the homology-directed repair could use it and install it. This gene was responsible for extra GABA protein production. And voila, they made the tomato that produces extra GABA protein, which produces a calming effect for people and reduces blood pressure, along with helping the immune system. I hope your knowledge about CRISPR has become CRISPR, and thank you for watching.